Maybe it's time for more, choice. More Kanda enjoyment.
10 seconds.
Last pick, please, he says. You already know there's a Darkseer.
5 seconds. It is your turn to pick.
Atakai with the PA. Alright, dude. And Wild with a wind
wipe.
Wild supporting Tatakai in lane? Viper mid? Or is it Winter Wyver in mid and some random supports Viper? Oh yeah, you know it. We're going Kanda. Kanda. I am gonna go for Kanda. And Silver Edge. That's it is plane damage. When you used to go Aghanim's Rapier on Sniper, good times. Yeah, it was fun. I mean, I did have Aghanim's Rapier on Sniper like yesterday. Or day before yesterday, I guess it was. It's not the same as it used to be, but it's still pretty damn good. It's pretty damn good, I must say. Winter Wyvern with Prasma. Yeah, Quiver is big.
This one is
Quiver is big if we find it.
Of course. Line of sight. My spotter directs. Yeah.
30 seconds and counting.
Oh yeah, we can turn on cam. Good reminder. Turned off when I was eating.
Yeah.
Good thing about snipers that ulti refreshes if he kills. True. And we get it back.
Run and gun.
The damage. I'll admit. This mid wyvern. Okay.
Snipe hunt. My spotter guides me.
Let's
have a go at it.
Dude, these high ground misses are insane. Please.
Yeah. Of course. Line of sight. I'm under attack. Denied. Spot on. Higher caliber. Spotted.
Pretty annoying HP loss from just the Q and W spam.
Yes. As you say.
Dire's courier has been killed.
Gonna have to annoyingly buy even more tangles here. Not that I want to.
Yes.
Not wise.
Gunpowder justice.
The radiant glyph is now active.
Dude, my high ground misses are so crazy. Please. Actually, just insanely unlucky this game. I'm not even memeing. This is so fucking irritating.
Center of mass. My spotter guides me. My spotter directs. Yes. Yes. On target. Into the breach.
Zero.
And the rune spawn. The RNG wants him to win this. It really wants him to win this. Good old wild calling in Tatakai. Yeah.
Mobile tower is under attack.
I feel like the PA is still here.
Yeah.
Just carry tipping mids, by the way. POS1. Yeah, but there are two men stack. And they know. They know that they need to shut me down. They usually focus me up. If you like.
My spotter.
He's gonna spawn top now. I don't know why he's even checking bottom, but
your middle tower faces a terrible test.
Good, Sam. You understand, those are your creeps on me. They don't help your ulti.
Run and gun. Into the breach.
Also, he TP'd, didn't he? Yeah, let's shove the lane. Up the lane, and then we try for a gank bottom.
My just reward.
Full bore. Sure is shooting. Shrapnel.
He got surged away.
The enemy attack. Your middle tower.
Unlucky.
<Yeah.
laughs>
The enemy attacks your middle tower.
That's my inventory. Yeah. You'd like me to delete this VOD? Understandable.
Trick shot.
Are we winning? Off is my concern.
A new trajectory.
Looks like a win top yet.
My spotter guides me.
He's against the Viper, which is annoying, I guess.
Going ballistic. Got it. A fistful of bullets. Let's have it go at.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Structures are fortified. Full bore. Spotted. Yes.
Yes. Got the rune. What do you get? Behind these guys.
To your bottom tower. Long has that tower stood against the rising tide.
You die. Thanks for standing still. Of course.
Your middle tower faces a terrible test.
Yes.
Radiant have fortified their structures against attack.
Got a salve, and then we...
Center of mass.
Get our productory.
Into the breach. Eat lead.
Wait into Kanda. Wakanda forever, dude. Wakanda not only sometimes, Wakanda forever. This is shit. Annoying guy. Annoying.
You die. No, no, no. Center of
Radiant's courier has been killed. All who step onto the battlefield risk this ultimate right. price.
That's actually quite tanky. Fucking catapult to agent. Oh, I didn't think about it. Oh, I didn't pay attention to the catapult being close enough. Also, I wish it didn't throw him straight towards me, though. That's not the play. He throws him towards me, I can get ulted. Eh. Should not have trusted, I guess. I'm fine to shoot him from over here, and I can run if he runs towards me, but the moment the Rubik lifts him and tosses him to me, then I'm dead. Then I'm dead. That moment, I'm dead. Revision. True. Revision should also get dewarded Slambot. You're absolutely right. Look at that. Slambot calling out moves. Oh, we're not farming this. Facing the
my spotter guides me. Shrapnel. Mega kill. Double kill. Yes. Check it out. Yes.
The enemy's bottom tower has been demolished.
Yeah. Not by a long time. Yeah.
Should we buy Prasma for more magic damage and ults? We could, but then we need to auto-attack them before we ulti them always, which can be annoying because we don't always have a position where we can do that. And it's also not very synergetic with Kanda in itself, since Prasma is a big attack speed item. Big damage item. Hello, Philosophy. Died. Kanda strong. Sure is shooting. Kanda strong, you know? I am kinda strong. Will one side come to regret this? Bottom tower is falling. The enemy's top tower has been denied.
Yes. Full bore.
Your top tower is under attack.
Boom. Why am I Timbersaw going for these items? Number, what is this? Yo, we're Bloodstone Shiva's Timber. OP items. Why are there two walls? Which one is ours?
No big BMP.
Yeah.
Hurt to walk this way.
Goddamn, I love this sexy, sexy anime voice so hard. Good luck, Mr. Waga.
Yes?
Anime voice? Wakanda forever!
Spot on.
Fuck, they have detection here. Warden sentry on that cliff, I guess. We have 8 sentries. Need to buy Warden sentry on this. There's literally not a single sentry on the entire map by my team. Supports. Three smokes, 8 sentries. Alright, don't worry. Don't worry, I'll do it. I'll be the support mid carry. My favorite role. Am I out of experience range for those sniper kills? You get the kill, you get experience.
Yes! That should help!
I think they're all mids. Just heard Darkseer cast a Scion Chill as well. We're making zero moves. It's just farm. Team farm right now. Thank you. My support, by the way. But he can't afford sentries.
My spotter guides me.
Team is Team is weight. Wait, no. Good weight.
Yesterday I paid a stranger to knock me unconscious, shove a foreign object up my a and film the whole thing daughter as my doctor insists on calling it a colonoscopy.
Uh-huh. Boy, had a good day, huh?
What are these stoners, huh?
Mega kill! Double kill! Full bore!
Get them.
Yeah.
Bottom tower is under attack. Where will the line be drawn?
Yep.
As you say,
your middle tower is under attack.
Go for that.
This game is spooky as shit, man.
Your bottom
need to buy more sentries.
And
the smokes. Quiver. Oh yes, quiver. Bless. The less we get the quiver.
Sure is shooting.
Oh, of course. Yeah, no, by all means, just run away with everyone else. God forbid you go in front of me.
Yes. Ooh, a few minutes more. Gunpowder justice. Trajectory.
Dire's courier has been killed. Cut down in service of another's cause.
Of course.
Shrapnel. Your bottom tower is under attack. It blazes into a skirmish. Your bottom tower is under attack. Fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Into the breach.
You don't have PA here.
Your top tower is under attack.
Things are hard.
My spotter guides me.
Yeah, divine. Yeah, I love the idea of playing the support mid carry and buying divine against PA and just fucking do everything actually. Just literally do everything in the game. Manta dodges.
Of course. Yes.
Yeah, I need Manta, or I need Aghanims to counter Manta a bit. I guess we're just giving this up. Fuck, every fight is so sad. Imagine if we could just catch someone. Top of this.
Yes.
Nice.
Take this.
Christmas month.
Easy. This'll check it out.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Drinks.
Sir
for a sniper. Can't you use Silver Edge for more damage on the ulti, or it doesn't work? You can. You gotta use it as the projectiles in the air.
Yes. Line of sight. Of course. Easy into the breach.
Chill, baby.
Run and gun.
There's no way they're not taking this, right? I guess they went rush immediately. Wakanda. That's my Wakanda.
As you say.
Your top tower is under attack.
That.
Swiftly now.
And there. Vibrant TV base.
Yeah. Base.
Trajectory. Shrapnel. Yes. My spotter directs.
And they get to take Tormentor. Something better?
Yeah.
I mean, interesting options. Timeless actually does a lot of damage. Ancient Guardian also does some damage. River does a sick amount of damage though. I don't actually think any of these are better for now. Ancient Guardian is insane. Yeah. 50 damage. 100 damage if we're next to a fucking throne, sure. But right now we're not fighting next to the throne.
Into the
I'd say it's not insane. I'd say it can be decent, decent to good, depending on where we are.
What a weird build. Where are your four rapiers?
I know, right? Strange. Strange, honestly. I'm waiting, man. I'm waiting. I want to buy rapiers and give rapiers to PA in late game. Too weak to give PA rapiers this early on in the game, so I want to give it when he can really use it, you know? Go for that. Higher caliber. It's super nice for Hagron pushing. Or Hagron defending. Yeah. Your top tower is under attack. Okay, looks like it might go high ground now. Gold.
Your top tower is under attack.
I think we'll have it and have it ready. We're back here then. Could use it, I guess.
Yeah. A new trajectory. Spot on. Check it out. Killing spree.
Oh shit, dude, they have this. Oh, that's not good. They drop very low. Enough to kill. Nice. Sick! Had to run away a bit there because they had that vision. Take this. Quick
round. Take off those guys so I can TP.
I guess now that we have the Ancient Guardian, we can keep the... Or now that we have Daedalus, we can keep the Ancient Guardian over the critter as well. Into the bridge.
I'll do it. Yes.
Structures are fortified. No crit. Feels bad.
Maybe not, actually. There is.
Just back, just back.
A new trajectory!
I feel like MKB is better in Rapier this game. I mean, it's a really shit Rapier game against PA enemy carry with about to hit level 25 and Aghanims and all the fucking shit she has. It's a really awful fucking game to buy a Rapier. I had to work so fucking hard to turn this game around from the shit show that it's been. I'm not buying a Rapier here. Rapier's funny. Not funny to lose after working this fucking hard in a shit game. If game was easy, if game was meme, then yes. But game is very sweat. Game is very hard.
Alright, I've been cursed.
Game is very not easy.
Yes.
really horny for him.
Hunt.
No curse, we should go.
Of course. Fun and cool. Dominated. Spotted.
The
spotter guides me. Spot on. Next is a thing. Full bore.
Welcome to the
shove mid and go on high ground maybe.
Of course.
Curse is gonna be up again. I have DD.
Double damage.
Yes.
I forgot to bring sentries, huh?
Spotted.
My bad.
Easy.
Back, no timber.
Yes.
I will support from a distance, but I'm not going in like that. Wyvern is fucking hunting for me. He's like, I will get the sniper, guys.
My spotter guides me. A no trajectory.
Just gonna go for this. Even though that choice. Be honest about a smoke.
Yes.
Alright.
Spot on.
I will take this.
Yes. A no trajectory. Yes.
I could give it to Drow. Drow has played really good, actually. Could have let him have it too, since he's frontlining. But oh well. Okay, but I'm out.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Fucking draw. My farm. I tried the caster rapier. I mean, I did go sniper with Aghanim's Kanda build and buy a rapier. Does that count? Otherwise, no. I mean, the spell amp did do a lot for me. Oh, there's a different rapier called caster rapier. Okay, I see. I see. No, I didn't know that existed. I thought you meant the new rapier, since it's now, you know, got spell amp.
Trajectory.
Caster rapier gives 50% spell amp and no attack damage. Also, it breaks. Yeah, sounds like it was not intended to be in the game after they did the new rapier. Then, yeah. Gem?
All according to plan.
All according to plan, huh? Well, it's a nice window for us now. Went all the way top. Yo, I know push lanes. I guess we chill. I guess we chill. Paranet. Good push. PA dead.
Yes. Attack. My spotter directs. Trick shot. Sure is shooting. Center of mass. Easy shot. Sure is shooting.
But we are big.
Spotted. Quick draw. A no trajectory. Yes. Ah, this will come in handy. Spotted. Yes! Into the breach! Uh-huh. Invisibility! Uh-huh. My spotter directs. As you say, that's the mistake. Spot on.
Haste.
My spotter guides me. Yeah.
Da, da, da. I just want to ulti some people, man. He wanted to push the lane. Push a fucking bolt down your throat.
Let's have it go.
I'll take that.
Easy shot.
Which part of assassinate is right click? It's 500 plus attack damage, just magic.
Attack.
No. That's not how it is.
Yes.
It's the auto attack part. It is not one damage instance of 500 plus attack damage as magic. That's incorrect. It's assassinate damage, and then it is an auto attack after it.
Run that gun. Check it out.
Yeah, their vision. Sure.
Yes.
By a gem, I guess.
Ball.
Rosh could be up.
Yeah, we should do that. Like an Aghanim's.
Yeah. Hokonda.
Of course.
Hokonda. Fuck, he did it so late.
Immortality. Ready? Aim? A no trajectory. Spot on. Kill that. Snipe hunt.
Go.
Center of mass.
Rip, you're ready, boys.
Line of sight.
Go.
As you say. Yes.
Doing good damage, but they're not dying.
Spot on.
Tossing him back, right?
Yes.
Mine, 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 mine. Alright. Get, get. Oh, that damage is pretty funny. Well, we did do like 60% of Darkseer's HP in one ulti. 60% of pretty much everyone's HP in one ulti. Yes. Pretty hard fight for them. Oh, come on! What do you mean game server is attempting to send the match results to the game coordinator? Please, I wanna look at the game progression. Give me the stats. Give me the data. Would it ever make sense to go Broach on Sniper with Kanda? Yeah, it could make sense. If the enemy have very bad magic resistance and you want to do magical damage on the auto attack component, I mean, it's a big damage item, so it's not terrible. But if you compare it to like Daedalus, I think it's way worse in terms of just damage. 200 gold more, we get 18 more damage, and we get a 30% chance to do a 225% damage crit on our auto attack, which is very relevant. You used to build very defensive sniper builds on sniper. What changed? There's a new patch. I mean, Kanda didn't exist, first of all. I'm just fucking around, dude. Like, it's new patch. We're doing stuff. We're testing stuff out. We're having some fun. But true. I don't believe that the build I did now is necessarily the most tryhard build that I could possibly do on Sniper. I do believe that it has some fresh fucking meme potential, though. You press one button, people say, ow, I'm dead. That's fun.